Alright, this is 11 by 14 black gesso on canvas. And we're gonna create something. I don't know what, but let's see what happens. Sometimes you just make something and you feel like you shouldn't add any more. But then that makes for a really bad video if I just sit here and do this, because I feel like there's more in there. But it kind of sits there very just staring at me saying, "Hey man, what the fuck? Where's that color?" Blue is blue. That is the phthalo blue. Wow. Phthalo. PH. Fat. It's phthalo fat. I feel like I can't do anymore because just jumped off of the canvas. That jumped off of the canvas, boys and girls. That guy, I think it was Leonardo da Vinci. Was it Da Vinci that did all of the... I think it was Da Vinci. The guy that did Michelangelo, the big statue, and he was saying that the figure was already there. He just had to remove the waist. And I still have had this belief for a long time that sometimes when you're painting, you just have to see what's there and make it come out. I'll call this blue-haired person Go out there and be the change you want to see in the world, and have a fantastic day.